clouds of ink, hiding the heart of a coward.
How dare you!
Please, I implore you. You're a kingdom of bloated philosophers and flaccid poets, whose waters have grown stagnant, and it sickens me.
Okay, who are you and why are you here? You know what, kid? You've convinced me. I'm sold! Oh, it just won't be Equestria we'll be destroying. Everyone, I have an announcement to make. Now that I'm back from the dead, I've been playing something big. Something that will cause chaos from all around the world. Chaos in Equestria. Bikini Bomb. The House of Business. All over. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to announce...
The Food Wigmageddon! Equestria!
Well, yeah.
The fact that I want revenge on Rapunzel for overshadowing me for my entire life, not taking me and my goals seriously, forcing me to wait in the wings and having my mother Gothel choose her over me. The one thing that's been keeping me going these past several months is my burning thirst for revenge.
Equestria it is, then!
Now, I'll be in the nightmare room for a while to convince some of my old friends to join in on the fun. Till I return...
Unicron
is the only one I trust here.
Pretty soon, it will all be mine. I mean, after all,
I was born to rule the world, and I almost achieved that goal.
Lord Unicron.
Old
Lord Unicron! Lord Unicron! We'll tell them Unicron is back! Those adventure teams we wear! Lord Unicron! Lord Unicron! Lord Unicron! With Twilight as my queen! Those adventure teams beware!
All peoples within our nation.
For he knows the evils of truth and love.
To extend our reach to the stars above.
The